My 93 MR2 non-turbo project. Yes, it's got the 99 1MZ out of my dad's Solara, which is parking outside. And been working on it since January, and today is June something. The year is 2011. And here we go. Think this is a first start. I got a good feeling before all I got it to do was crank.